As is often the case with business, entrepreneurs are required to flexibly make a bold change of company's policies and business itself before they are up against the wall. And this is commonly called pivot among entrepreneurs. However, it is also said that while you make a bold change of business, you must not change philosophy of your business, which you initially decided. But when I read a successful businessman's story in a book, I often find the phrases like never ever give up until you win a success. And even if your business doesn't really work well, you just keep doing that without any excuses until you see the light of the day, which means I need to keep having the spirit of never ever give up until I make a certain result in the business. So I have one question. Should I take this meaning as I keep doing the things which I have decided stubbornly without giving up, even though I subconsciously realize it won't work anymore, even if I keep doing that any longer? I don't actually get the borderline between giving up and pivoting. Making a bold change of business by pivoting means like starting new business right after you give up the previous business, doesn't it? The book called Successful Habits of Visionary Companies, written by James Collins, defines that pivoting is not giving up, but giving up, in short, is closing down your business forever. So it says, as long as you're running your business while you repeat changing for your business improvement, it doesn't mean you give up your business. So in the first place, the essential business should be a series of improvement with trial and error until you make a certain result. So making as a big changes as overturning the initial decision you make by pivoting partially denies the factor of repetition of improvement, doesn't it? Of course, I guess financial factors are the biggest incentive for a business manager to decide to pivot the business or not, from the viewpoint of weighing up the options between the profit you get in the long run and the cost generated by doing that business continuously. In this way, pivoting is a kind of loss cut or something in business. Anyway, if you can say pivoting doesn't correspond to the concept of giving up, how can it get the meaning of giving up in real sense? Because it is not really weird to me to say that I'm pivoting it is equal to I give up. So I have ever taken the meaning of the spirit of giving up as keeping doing the thing stubbornly, no matter what happens to me. Am I wrong? So I'm really bad at flexibly changing the interpretation of the concept of the word depending on the situation. So please tell me, where is the borderline between giving up and pivoting?